Good morning children. Today in mathematics we are going to learn squares and square roots. Okay, so you know basically when you say maths you get, you know, you think about many numbers. So let's start with numbers which basically comes in our mind. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 and so on. So what do you mean by square and square root? Square is a number, when you multiply by itself it is known as square. One square, we write it as like this, one square is one. Okay, so one square is one. One ones are is one. It is not one twos are, no, it is one ones are one. Okay, like that when we write two, we multiply by itself, we get two square. Two twos are four. When we do with three, we write three threes are, three square is equal to nine. When you take two three, three threes are nine, we write three square. 3 2 times square, it is not 3 2s are, it is 3 3s are. 3 square means 3 3s are 9. 2 square means 2 2s are 4. It is not, you see here also, see 4 4s are 4 square, 4 4s are 16. It is not 4 2s are 8, it is 4 4s are 16. Squares of all numbers till 10 children, 1 square is 1, 2 square is 4, 3 square is 9, 4 square is 16, 5 square is 25. And till 10 square, 10 square is 100. You should know them, memorize them, children should know them by heart. You should not be struggling when we ask you what is 7 sevens or 7 square. Now one more trick is, you can see the connection here, 1 and 9, the unit's place is 1. 1. 2 and 8, unit's place is 4. 3 and 7, unit's place is 9. 4 and 6, unit's place is 6. And for 5, you will always have units place as 5. Now see, for 11 here we are doing, 11 will be 11 square, 11 11s will be 121, like that for 12 I am doing, 12 square will be 144, 13 square. Now previously I wrote 1 is equal to 1 into 1, it is not is equal to children, for 1 I have written, don't confuse, for 1 I wrote that. It is actually 1 square. So 11 square will be 121 and like that. Here also you see your relation children. 11 and 19's unit place will be 1. 12 and 18's unit place will be 4. 13 and 17's unit place is 9. 14 and 16's unit place is 6. And 15 will have 5. So remember this, when you remember unit place, somewhere you know, you will automatically remember the whole number. Try to memorize them and try to learn them very well. Now square roots. This symbol is known as square root. Square root of 1 is 1. Square root of 4 is 2. Square root of 9 is 3. Square root of 16 is 4. Okay, remember 4 4s are 16, so 16 comes inside. Square root of 25. 5 5s are 25, so 5. Square root of 36. Which one is 36? 4 4s are 36? No. 6 6 are 36, 36 and so on are the square roots. So children, I have written square roots from 1 to square root of 400, which is still 20. So learn them thoroughly, okay. Here also you can see a connection, here also you can see a connection. This is about squares and square roots. Thank you.